watching from above. Stay in or below the clouds to keep hidden. That means no missiles. Even you watch should understand that. Talk about an enclosed space. What's more enclosed than solitary? Commence operation. That's your target radar. Destroy the anti-air weapons around it, too. What if the radar is thundering loud? Destroy it, and then scurry for cover if you value your life.
I thought you'd say that.
Destroy radar sites. You're still under satellite observation. Watch out for missiles.
Feels like I'm being watched by a pack of bandogs.
Missiles are guided by a combination of the satellite and the radar facility. So if the radar facility is destroyed, their missiles should stop hitting their targets.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Who knows? Only one way to find out. No, you're using them to fight. Radar site confirmed destroyed. However, not all radars have been taken out. The satellite's still in operation.
They sure aren't making things easy for us.
Damn it, they're making us do something, but just what?
It's a dangerous operation, but it's better than running through a minefield blind, I guess. You're so naive, Tabloid. We're doing it exactly like running through a minefield blind.
Silence. If you've got time to yap, you're not doing your job right.
Got in using a trick any amateur can think of. Picked up a bunch of intel.
Full band, that's your second strike. There won't be a third.
You're best shaking off missiles by going into the clouds.
You're in plain view, Spare 15. Get back to the clouds. Target destroyed. Two to go.
Hands on a password, and after some digging around, I found a bunch of stuff.
I'm not sure you understand what you're saying, Spare 6.
How about you and I when we're home, Bandog? In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
There was this many nearby. Incoming Allied fighters. Respond.
The regular forces don't want anything to do with the penal base.
Hey, we have radar lock.
The IFF says they're allies. Missile, whoa, time out. Don't tell me they're barrier troops. Someone's on me! Is he an enemy? Evade!
Ocean fighters, do not attack! Shit! These guys aren't allies!
Are they spoofing our IFF?
Modern IFF connects to our strategic system via satellites. It can't be decoded.
What the hell? There's
a lot of charge! How did they know? The enemy's gunning for me! Information regarding IFFs is top secret. There's no way they can make a fake.
At this rate, no one's going to get out alive. All aircraft, head into the clouds. Get out of the enemy's sight.
And then what?
Missile.
The enemy showed no mercy!
Missile.
Trigger! Missile! Get out of the way!
Missile.
What about markings and craft type?
There's no sign!
Missile.
Aircraft, gather around me. I mean Trigger.
Missile.
What? Bandog, can you register Trigger and the blips around him as friendlies?
Missile.
What are you thinking? What good is that?
What other choice do we have?
Missile.
Sure.
Missile.
All right, all aircraft, form up on Trigger, nice and tight.
Missile.
The tail end!
Understood. I've sent new ID data. Enemies will be marked as enemies.
My radar display's been updated.
Shoot them all down!
On them!
Don't worry, I'm dying out here.
This is the penal unit. I decide when you die.
Shit!
As an enemy.
What?
You did that on purpose, Bandog.
Did what?
Don't play dumb, Volban!
It was an accident. It got out of control. Return to base.
Son of a bitch!